everyone, it's Jen, and I'm here today to just do a really, really quick video to show you the picture that Deborah Muller has especially created for my hashtag Summer Colorween event that is going to be starting this Friday, July 29th, and it's going to go till the following Friday, which I believe is August 5th. So Anne Hatfield arranged all of this for us, so we have to give a big thank you to Anne. She had been in contact with Deborah and set this up for us, and Deborah created the picture. And what's so nice about this picture is that it'll actually cover a lot of the prompts that I created for the event. So if you only have time to color one picture, this might be the one that you want to do. If you want to be adventurous and color a lot and do a lot of those things, that's totally okay. And I'm sorry if the camera is wobbly. I'm moving and I'm holding the camera because this is just a quick, really short video, so I didn't set up all the stuff. But the way to get a copy of this is I'm going to have you email me. It's going to be right there on the screen, readingwithpugs, all one word, @gmail.com. Send me an email there. So you want to just say Halloween picture, and then I will reply back with a copy of the picture for you. Please do give me 24 hours to respond to you, because obviously I do work, so I'm going to be working on getting these out to you as soon as possible. I will be checking my spam mail as well, but if for some reason your email does not reach me and you don't hear back from me within 24 hours, just either send me a message on Instagram or leave me a comment here and let me know and we'll work it out. Just a few more housekeeping things. Keep in mind, Friday I will be streaming at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So I will stream from 7:30 to 9. Saturday I probably won't be doing too much stuff, and I won't be streaming because it is my birthday. So I'm hoping to have some birthday time. but I will be vlogging that weekend, and also I'm sure I'll be updating on Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram and you'd like to, you can find me at Reading with Pugs. That's where you can pretty much find me everywhere. On Friday, a video will be going up with the schedule of the other people that are going to be putting up videos for Summer Colorween. Some other content creators wanted to put up videos as well. So I'm going to give you that information on Friday, along with the link for the Spotify Summer Colorween listening playlist. So if you want to hear some creepy music, I put together a list, something that me and my family will be listening to while we're coloring. So if you wanted to have that as well, I'll be going putting up that video on Friday. The giveaway for the Witch's Cottage book for the US only will be done at the stream. So in order to get a copy of that, you're going to have to come to my stream. I'm not sure what time I'm going to be doing it, but you will have to be at the stream in order to enter for that. For my UK friends, I know that's very late for you, UK international. I don't know what time it is all over the world in different places, but I know that in the UK in particular, that's very late because I believe there's 6 hours ahead of us. So what I'm going to do for my international friends is I'm going to put up a separate video here. And I believe I'm going to put that up on Monday with the instructions on what to do to enter for that. So that will be that. So again, for the US folks, if you want to enter to win a copy of The Witch's Cottage from Hannah Carlson, that's going to be done during my stream on Friday, somewhere between 7:30 and 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. For my international friends, a separate video is going to be going up on my channel on Monday, giving you instructions on how to enter for that. So I think that's all the housekeeping I have. Again, if you would like a copy of this adorable little picture to color for the event, please send me an email at readingwithpugs@gmail.com, and I will get it over to you as soon as possible. Thank you so much for everybody that's so excited about participating. I'm so excited about doing this event. We're going to have a great time. Really looking forward to the stream. Bring some like pumpkin cake or coffee or something fun, because we're just going to have a good old cozy Halloween time. We're going to talk about some spooky stuff, some ghost stuff, some movies, and maybe a little bit of coloring, because you know I never get much done during the streams. But we're going to have a good time. So looking forward to it. Please send me an email. Let me know if you would like a copy of this. And if you do color a picture of, or color this picture, or any picture you color for Summer Colorween, just hashtag it Summer Colorween, or send it to me. You can email it to me, or you can tag me in it on Instagram or Facebook or whatever you want. But I would love to see your pictures. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in just a few days for the start of Summer Colorween.